you lived in Hanoi? Which district is it? Is it Son Nong? Okay, good. Now we go on with the weather. So, what's the weather like in this picture?
It's windy. It's windy, yes.
And in this picture?
It's rainy.
It's rainy, good. How many seasons are there? Very nice. So which picture would you say is summer?
Picture B.
Picture B, yes. Why do you think so?
Because picture B is sunny.
Sunny. And what's the weather like in the summer?
It's sunny and hot.
Good, yes. And picture C, which season is it?
It's spring.
Good, yeah, it's spring. And what's the weather like?
It's rainy and cloudy.
Good, very nice, yes. Now, what are your hobbies? What do you like?
I'm singing and listening to
music. Oh, nice, good. What's your favorite band? Your favorite singer? You don't have any? You listen to any music?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. What do they like? What is their hobby? They like dancing, yeah, and he?
He's watching TV.
Yes. And what does she like?
She likes drawing.
Drawing, yes. What does she need for drawing?
What is this? A pen?
Yeah.
And crayon.
Yeah, good. And what does he like?
He likes reading books.
Books, yeah. Good. What does he need for taking pictures? What?
Camera.
Yeah, he needs a camera, good. Now, what is their job and what do they like? What's their hobby?
They are students,
mm-hmm.
And they like backpacking.
Mm-hmm. Backpacking or hiking, good. What is he? What is his job?
He is a bus driver, mm-hmm. And he likes fishing.
Yeah, what does he need for going fishing?
Fishing rod.
Good, fishing rod, yeah. And what is she?
She is a coach.
Okay.
I'm a captain.
Yeah.
And she likes shopping.
Good. What does she need for shopping?
Lot of money.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Very nice. Now, what is she? Her characteristic?
She's shy.
Shy, good. And she?
She's nervous.
Yes, very good.
They are cheerful.
They are cheerful, good. And he's
miserable.
Yeah, very good. What do you see in this picture? It's a church. Good. And this one?
It's cinema.
What do you see in a cinema?
Movie.
Yeah, movie is good. What's this place called?
It's railway station.
Mm-hmm. And this one?
News agent.
And what can you buy at a news agent?
News?
News?
And book.
Yeah, newspaper.
And
books.
Good.
And magazines and comics,
a lot of things.
Now, find three differences in this picture. This is the original, and here are three mistakes. What can you see?
In the picture there's sunglasses in square.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture B, the sunglasses in round.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture I, there are two trees, and in the picture B, there are three big trees.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture A, the bone.
The bone.
Ah, the ball, ball.
Ball.
Yes,
the ball is different. Yeah, exactly. Very good. Very nice. That's actually a hard one. Not a lot of kids can see that.
That's good.
Now, this story. What is happening in picture 1, 3, and 5?
The woman is with the bus. She goes to the police station until she locks the bag. And she goes to the home.
Checked her bag, yeah. He found her bag, right? In the bus.
Yes.
And what did he find her?
Her address in the bag.
Very good, yes. So last one, which place would you like to visit in the summer? Which one is your favorite picture?